The European Union orders satellite provider Eutelsat to take several Iranian channels and radio stations off the air. European firms have been jamming Iranian channels for months before the decision was announced. Experts say most of the jamming was carried out by British technicians.